خلال كلمتها في مجلس أو في مؤتمر المجلس الوطني للعلاقات الأمريكية العربية، أكدت الأميرة ريما بنت بندر بن سلطان السفيرة السعودية في واشنطن أن العلاقة بين المملكة والولايات المتحدة قوية وتاريخية، ولا تجمع قيادات البلدين فقط بل شعبيهما أيضا. كما شددت الأميرة ريما على أن العلاقة مع الولايات المتحدة جمعت بين الحزبين الديمقراطي والجمهوري، وهي أعمق بكثير من قائد سعودي واحد أو رئيس أمريكي واحد.
Our partnership is bipartisan. It's a relationship that has been valued by both Democratic and Republican administrations. Our relationship is far deeper than just one Saudi leader or one American president. More than 40,000 Saudi students attend college and university in the U.S. each year, bringing our communities together, building long-lasting ties between our nations. As our economic, social, and cultural reforms strengthen the kingdom, we'll be even better positioned as the most dependable U.S. ally in the region. We'll be able to take on a larger leadership role in the region and shoulder a greater share of the burden, all while maintaining the same focus on peace, stability, and prosperity. We believe our region is stronger when it's more secure and prosperous.
هذا وتحدثت الأميرة ريما عن أهمية التصدي لسلوكيات إيران في المنطقة ومواجهة الميليشيات الحوثية في اليمن ومحاربة التطرف والإرهاب، بالإضافة إلى أهمية التوصل إلى حل للقضية الفلسطينية.
There's a reason Saudi Arabia is on the ascent and Iran on the decline. A reason why Saudi Arabia is president of G20 and Iran is isolated, sanctioned and ostracized. A reason why Saudi students who study abroad return home and Iranian youth flee. A reason why the kingdom is attracting talent and Iran is experiencing a debilitating brain drain. It's because while our agenda is stability and prosperity, Iran's is aggressive expansionism and support for terrorist proxies rather than their own families and children. The Iranian regime has chosen to invest in Hezbollah in Lebanon, the Houthis in Yemen, sectarian militias in Iraq, rather than investing in their own people. Their own people who would choose opportunity, stability and prosperity if given the chance.
وخلال كلمتها أيضا أشارت الأميرة ريما إلى أن المملكة تسعى لتحقيق السلام والأمن والازدهار للمنطقة وللعالم، كما تطرقت إلى رؤية المملكة 2030 والإصلاحات التي تشهدها السعودية في مختلف المجالات وإلى الدور المتنامي الذي تلعبه المرأة السعودية في سوق العمل.
I'd like to talk to you about the tremendous change that's taking place in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Unprecedented change, and the efforts that the leadership in the kingdom is making to bring about this change, not just domestically, but also through our foreign policies, an agenda designed to bring about lasting peace and security and prosperity for the region and for the world. It's a bold and decisive transformational agenda that we call Vision 2030. Vision 2030, led by Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, under the guidance of His Majesty King Salman bin Abdul Aziz, is a sweeping initiative of economic and social transformation, a positive, forward-looking plan for our future. We recognize that one of the most important goals for Saudi Arabia is gender equity. The progress has far exceeded our expectations. For example, our goal wasn't to increase women's share of the workforce by 24% by 2020. We hit and exceeded that goal by the end of 2019, with women's share of the workforce now at 27% and growing.